Looks like I have to find 3 shards.
Thank you.
Thanks for your help. Can you tell me what's going on in here?
The Spencers kidnapped Sonia. They promised Alex they'd return her if he helps them come back to life. But it's a lie.
Why does he trust them?
The Spencers have clouded his mind. He's not listening to anyone. I'm bound to this house and can't leave it for more than a few minutes.
Is there another way to help?
If we can break the spell on Alex, he can travel to the dark world and find Sonia. Only he knows how to go there.
How can I break the spell?
You've got to find my medallion. It's somewhere in Sonia's room. I'll charge it with my energy, and then you should take it to Alex.
All right. I'll do it. Now it makes sense. Three souls have already possessed human bodies. Martin Spencer is inside Jack's body. They just need to find a body for Martha.
Thank you.
This must be where Sonia was taken.
You'll never get the girl. She's mine.
You found the medallion. Please give it to me.
Here, take it and go find Alex. Wait, what's that noise outside? Alex opened the passage to the abandoned garden. Follow him. And give him the medallion. Please be careful.
did you get out? You won't come between me and my daughter.
Alex, they're lying to you. They'll never give Sonya back.
You know nothing.
Here, take this medallion. It'll help to clear your mind.
Sarah, is that you?
Alex, listen to me. We don't have much time. The Spencers are lying to you. You don't have to follow their orders. You have to save our daughter and free the people the Spencers possessed. Emma will help you.
Yes, Sarah, you're right. I can't imagine why I ever agreed to do those awful things.
I believe in you, love, but my powers are fading. It's time for me to go.
Tell me where the portal is and how I can open it.
The portal is on the other side of the river, but Dark Souls have destroyed the way to it. We've got to find a way to get down there first.
I'll find a way to do it. I suggest you find a way to distract the Dark Souls, so they won't suspect anything.
All right, take this parchment. It can open the portal.
going. Stop.
Don't touch her!
What are you doing, fool? If you stop me, you'll never see your daughter again.
Be quiet. I won't listen to your lies.
Alex, I have to go on alone. Tie him down and distract the others, or our plan won't work.
Deal. I'll stall them. I hope you make it.
That's the manor from Alex's painting. I'm on the right track.
Emma, please be careful.
So, Martha had a child, but what happened to it? Your mom and dad sent me. They want to take you home.
This old dog wants to sleep, but can't. Put him to sleep.